3:11 at 1,200 metres, heading for sub 4 here, and the strength being poured on Stewart. It's been brilliantly executed. Yeah, just over 120 metres to go now, and Muir looks at this, and Adam's legs look tired, and they're wavering. Carter's in third place, and Laura Wackham behind her, but look at this for a win for Laura Muir of Great Britain, World Championship finalist, and that is... could be a Great Britain record. This could, look at this, 3:57.51.